Welcome to Michael's Senior Project. Here, you'll find all the components which went into the Cardozo Middle School 2010 production of A Midsummer Night's Dream. Lots of labor, learning, and fun went into this project, and this is your look behind the scenes and into the action. Join me now as I show you the experiences I had with all these kids and all the things we learned. This was an experience no one will ever forget. I'm Michael Maelstrom, and this is my senior project.
I'm Daniel Hester, and this is Michael's senior project.
Torian Friedman, 8th grade.
This is Michael's senior project.
My name is Stephanie Zarate. I'm in 7th grade, and this is Michael's senior project.
Hi, my name is Isabel Yepes. I'm 13 years old. I'm an 8th grader, and this is Michael's senior project.
I'm Nick Sandbaum, 18. I am a leader, and this is Michael Nelson's senior project.
What did you think about drama beforehand?
I thought it was actually kind of boring. All you had to do was memorize lines.
I was just like all the other kids, you know, thinking it wasn't as fun as it actually is.
What do you think of it now?
I think it's great. This is actually one of the most fun experiences I've had in a while.
What sort of real life application can you get from this?
Well, it's kind of like real life because my part is a lover, and usually lovers fight for their women, so that happens all the time in real life.
I gave a lot more friends since I've been in drama.
Pronunciation, you have to practice that a lot, and it helps with saying speeches in school and stuff like that.
Here comes the rest of our lives.